Now, Pune-based gangster Sharad Mohol has been shot dead. Sharad was an alleged murderer who was shot dead by his own gang members. Now, the incident was caught on CCTV in which he's first seen being shot from behind. His companions run to save him and he'd been hit by several bullets by then and then falls to the ground in the video. So far, 8 people have been detained in the case is what we're learning.